Dublin itself really kind of, you know, kind of fits that Green Day style.